Hi there, Curita Kim here with a Sheraton chair. It's got the shaped seat, which is typical of the style. It might be a bit of a Hitchcock craftsmanship in there, but certainly the way the back is leans out, and with the rush seat, it's typical of the 1815 era. And you can see some of the original ochre paint that the chair would have been actually painted. Somewhere along in its Victorian history, it would have been painted a dark brown. Sheraton chair.